recalling the 2018 Accord and 2019 Insight for bad software that could disable the backup camera, according to filings with the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration. That amounts to 232,140 new Hondas in total, 225,885 Accords and 6,255 Insights. If a vehicle is experiencing issues, the screen might just go black or only show the parking guidance line sans video feed. Dealers will update the infotainment software to fix the bug. Honda said it discovered the problem after owners started to complain about their backup cameras not working. The recall affects Accords built through August 23rd and Insights through August 22nd, so there are a few out there that won't be involved. No injuries or accidents because of the issue have been reported to Honda. How wonderful to hear that we can still turn around and look backwards. Meanwhile, Honda says it will recall 1.4 million US cars to replace Takata front passenger airbag inflators. The company says the recall, which covers Honda and Acura vehicles, is part of an attempt to get ahead of a government-mandated schedule of recalls on the Japanese-made airbags. Honda says owners of the vehicles should schedule the free repair at authorized dealerships as soon as possible. The Honda recalls are the fourth part of a five-phase plan announced by the National Highway and Transportation Safety Administration in May of 2016. Honda says it is ahead of schedule with more than 77% of existing recalls repaired. The inflators have resulted in the largest series of auto recalls in U.S. history, covering 37 million vehicles and about 50 million inflators.